Omusajja oyo bamita Rajiv Rupaleria. Rajiv Rupaleria yomu kubavuga emotoka zempaka mugwangi ya Uganda. Era afugira mtimu jibaita Rajiv Rale Team. Rajiv Rale Team yatandise mwaka guwede. Era osobolo jita Double Trouble Team. Nti Rajiv yajja ni spacinga navayo namanyo muzanyo gwa zemu na chaino beranga akola ndoza kimuyambye konyo okuberanga teka performance ya manye nyo ngesawe eno nemu NRC jali bebaga manti kati waliwe motoka ze pakes gendo okujja erabo linda basebuguzi basanyari baumaruma yaja Rajiv Rupale bebamu ku bantu bolowoza ako eyo si ensonge enkulu naye Rajiv Ralero aina message ya wadaba wagizibe nadala nabantu abamugoberera muzanyo guno abagoberera omuzannyo ogwo ogwe motoka zempaka Rajiv Rupaleria aino bakabasobodde okubeera ngabawa kamubawe ate ngababuliro bakabuno kumbere eri mugwanga embeera y'obulwadde bwa COVID-19 muina kwekuma mutya muina kola ki Rajiv Rupaleria ngayogera ku nsonga eno bwati wasobodde obeera ngategeeza.
My name is Rajiv Rupaleria and I'm a businessman in Uganda as well as a rally driver for Rajiv Rupaleria rally team the Central Motor Club under Central Motor Club. And I would really like to thank all my fans who have continuously supported me since I've joined the sport. And the message I have from them during the coronavirus is, look, it's not an easy time. It's a difficult time to get your mind around. It's not easy staying at home. But there are a lot of productive things that can be done during this period of coronavirus. One is spending time with your family. Two is reflecting on your business, how to make your business stronger when coronavirus ends. Three is to be able to really digest the importance and relevance of different things in life. If what you are doing and the way you are doing it was actually the best way of it being done, or are there better ways that things can be done, and can you actually reflect on all the things that you've been doing over the last 3 years? I personally believe the world was going too fast, and this is a sign from a sign that things needed to slow down. We're already seeing recovery in our environmental system. Climate changes are getting better. We're seeing that the ozone layer has already started repairing itself. So really, there's a lot of positive things that are coming out of this current lockdown. So it's about being patient and about really reflecting on things. All in all, to my fans, I want to wish them the best. I want them to stay safe. Please follow the guidelines. Please respect the guidelines. They're not there for anybody's interest, but your self-interest. Look after yourself. Look after your families. Protect each other. Love one another. And really, we'll come out of this on top. As I always say, we can only get better from every experience. And let's come out on top and let's make sure we keep extremely hygienic. And I wish all my fans the best. And please, let's avoid being infected by this virus.
Okay, oye Rajiv Rupaleria, ngayogera ku nsonga ezigenda masa. Gambye mwekume, osobola okukozesa time eno. Noberako ne famire yo, nosobola okwasesinga business zo. Kati mulimu abantu abamu nga mina business nyingi ez'enjawulo. Osobola okuddawo, nobera ngo tunda business zo. Nokuwa abaana bamwe time, kozi kati abaana abasinga bakoma we waka. Rajiv yengo omuntu agambye, osobola owa abaana bo bano time. Noberako nabo noshyalinga nabo ebintu eby'enjawulo. Kye bayitamu, fine kiseera kya kugezesebwa. Ni hati tusobolo juko zisanga advantage ni tubiranga tukola mwebi ntwebi lala. So watu wasobolo biranga tegeza. Na omuntu alie yo usobolo bake chila cho gamba abantu. Nienge chikuru agambi mwekume mkipinge short distance munabe ngalo mugoberele minisa hivyo vula mwensonga zizenge tugamba. Engeri okaji jetu yunzo ranjisa mwaka uka kano akafuse kazi wenyo kweto nolensiyo na kubera nga tukubera minisa hivyo vula mu ebintu vyo nabyo nabye tugamba checho kechi gendo vera nga chitu yamba kubera atenga tuwona na okera waka uka kano aka coronavirus aka uka kefu denso nga mguangira Uganda no kweto nolensiyo na nga mfute ku Rajiv Rupaleria ngineyo ngedeyo waliri mguangira Italy.